I don't just come to work every day. I arrive. I arrive to be part of a vision. From an eager summer intern to a striving management trainee, from a remote plant HR to the enterprising responsibilities of a corporate HR, and then the paradigm shift from an individual contributor to a team leader as the regional head for retail sales at Finesta. The last 8 years have been a spectacular journey of growth for me, spanning across functions, businesses, and geographies. Riding high on this trust put in me by DCM Shriram, I continue to add value for myself and the organization, day in and day out.
A key aspect that distinguishes DCM Shriram from many other organizations is our focus on growth of our people, wherein we invest in them with a long-term view to make them ready to take up leadership and critical roles in the future. Well thought-out plans are being made to provide employees with opportunities and clear directions on how to improve their skills and advance their careers. It's an organization where people have joined as trainees and after gaining multidisciplinary exposures have taken up leadership roles. The possibilities and opportunities are immense, as long as one has a desire to make a difference. At DCM Shriram, employee gets an environment where they get freedom to experiment with new ideas and thoughts to create value for themselves and the organization.
Back in 1991, I joined DCM Shriram as a management trainee. Back then, I had no idea that this job would last so long. But I think what kept me going, or what kept me excited and satisfied as a professional, was the vast exposure that I got in this career. I got to work in sales for 6 years. After that, I got an opportunity to implement SAP across the organization. This was a much coveted experience in those days. I moved on to don the business strategy hat for about 2 years. After that, I got another coveted experience of building a startup from scratch. And today, when I head the business that I had originally joined, I look back at all these experiences as an integral part of my professional career. DCM Shriram promotes meritocracy and a fulfilling career, the opportunity to grow into leadership roles.
We have a strong culture of learning and development in the company. It enables employees to acquire new skills, knowledge, and competencies. We strongly believe that all employees must be contemporary, both in thought and practice. At DCM Shriram, we impart the trainings not only on the job, but also in the classrooms, by engaging them in the action learning projects, by developing individual development programs, and also mentoring and coaching. And this applies to all the section of employees in the organization. At DCM Shriram, trainings not only help the employees for their day-to-day work, but it also helps them in acquiring knowledge and skills required for tomorrow.
Across the organization, we have deployed the latest technology solutions in our plant operations and enterprise resource planning. During my tenure, I have been in part of plant operations, procurement, and business analysis, wherein working in these latest technology platforms helped me to acquire the new skills and competencies. DCM Shriram gives us many opportunities for capability building.
It has diverse businesses, it gives responsibilities early on in your careers, and whatever I really like about the culture is extremely collaborative and it's all about winning together as a team.
As a part of DCM Shriram's Bioseed business, during last 2.5 years with Bioseed, I have experienced a complete clarity on roles and responsibilities. Roles are the great combination of strategy and execution, where we experience executing project at first hand and also get to be part of team, which gives a strategic direction to the organization. At DCM Shriram, our roles are connected to the larger purpose of the organization, which keeps us motivated, and excited to perform.
Each role is important for the functioning of the organization, and the organization emphasizes the need to appreciate the implications of a litigation on the business and not just confine ourselves to the litigation alone. From a beginner's perspective, my role has been more meaningful, and I have contributed to the litigation that had higher implications on the organization and have learned through the process. At DCM Shriram, I was fortunate to learn real advocacy from day one.
DCM Shriram values are something which are very, very core to us. You know, if we talk about the values, they're kind of embedded into our culture and our heritage. So let's look at, you know, when we see our employees, they are actually role models to all of these values that we have. It could be through different initiatives that they take up. You know, you talk about social responsibility, there's education, there's sanitation, there's livelihood, and then there are so many more: collaborative working, innovation. So all the decisions that we take actually have trust as the base, and then we have the values kind of stacked up on them. So which is I act on. So there's integrity, there's agility, there's customer centricity, there's teamwork, openness and newness. At DCM Shriram, team members follow values as a way of life.
At DCM Shriram, we all come together to celebrate festivals such as Diwali, Holi and Shriram Jayanti. This not only includes employees, but their families as well. We focus equally on sports through regular sports meet, which are held across businesses, where we make new friends and play as a team. Recently, we also started a new initiative called Parichay, where we host dinner for new management trainees and their families. This is a great opportunity to know our colleagues and their families better. At DCM Shriram, we are all part of a big family.
I joined DCM Shriram as a management trainee in 1998. Learning, action, and empowerment have been the highlights of my 20 exciting years here. The ongoing Astra Transformation Initiative has helped us articulate our long-term aspirations, define clear strategies for accelerated growth, and foster a truly enabling work culture. Come, join us at DCM Shriram in this exciting journey as we create a future-ready organization.